It's your girl Maya, and I'm back with another video. As you guys can see by the title, I'm going to be doing yet another reaction to On My Block episode 5. So we got about like 3 episodes left, and I'm kind of excited to see what's going to happen in the last episode. Main shocker was that Monse's mom, like, she's dead, and I have no idea. Like, I guess we're gonna figure out in the next episode, but I have a strong feeling it might have been Cuccio's or something to do with that, you know, because they still haven't found Lorky, but who knows. If you guys like these reactions, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Make sure you guys turn on your post notifications so you never miss a post, and yeah, let's get into the video.
He's paranoid.
Stop making him so afraid. Stop talking like someone's gonna put a sack on his head and throw him in the back of a van. Yeah, that would never happen.
Little does she know. So cute.
No one's allowed to ask, and I hate to ask, but don't. I need a favor. I know you have faith in our skills to find little Ricky. You do. It's in your body language. We need an extension. And I don't know how to ask for one, so I thought I could ask you to ask her.
I feel like that's gonna piss her off.
How about a ride to Brentwood?
No. Oh, he's actually asking her? She is too much. Shit. But okay. Yo, she's crazy. Ruby.
Ruby, come on, man. Come on, boy.
We made it.
What else was I supposed to do? Stay home? Wait for Kachios to kill me?
That's like we says, bro.
Exactly.
We should all be listening to that inner voice. Now, that voice telling us that we're not good enough, and we're never going to make it out of Free Richard, even if we do get out, I end up off myself. Like Marseille's mom. Now, I don't know what we're waiting for. Maybe we should do it now.
She killed herself? He needs to fucking relax. When people worry, that's when they end up dead. So beat. I don't like him.
I'm sorry I didn't reach out to you after you left. I didn't know what to say, but I should have said something. And I
am. We're good. Always were. My relationship with Julia was its own thing.
Why did she kill herself? Because Monse wasn't answering her calls or something? Like... Wrong choice of words, bud. That's probably what sent her over the fucking edge. Didn't tell him.
When I tell him when I get to Bakersfield, I got everything I need for Santos. And more than you've ever been. There's gonna be a day when the hood don't love you no more.
Facts.
I can be anything I wanna be because I had such a good role model. I had a shitty dad too. Well, you gotta let go of that rage. Let it go. It's the only thing that keeps me going.
She's gonna pick up and leave like that, really, dude? You're gonna make me cry right now. Stop it. Stop it right now. Poor Spooky. He knows it.
The true architect of the dance line. Well, help me. Help you. Help us. I don't think I can give you the kind of help you need. I know Lori's alive.
Why? She really brought Tupperware to a damn funeral. Black people, man. Oh, Jamal. A book? I know she's dead, but, like, what's wrong with that woman? Like, what the fuck? How do you just walk away from your family like that? Twice.
You wouldn't leave without saying goodbye.
Oh, Caesar. Jesus. It's not his fault, dude. You do care.
I don't care that I don't know the last thing that she said to me. That's okay. I'm worried that all the shit that keeps happening to me.
It's making me cry. You?
Exactly. That means they're not real feelings.
But they feel real to me.
Because you're worried about the unknown, and I represent the known.
So why is that a bad thing?
Because you only tell me about your feelings when you are all up in them. You're scared and vulnerable, and I represent security and a crutch.
These feelings, they might be real.
Might be. If you don't know, then I.
He has a good point there.
He sees people's talent, potential, and helps them reach their destiny.
Father Goose. Shit. Is that him? Finally? Finally.
Okay, so that was On My Block season 3, episode 5. That was a really good episode. Finally, we see who Lil Ricky is, and he's a fucking producer. I wasn't expecting that, but yeah. Jamal figured it out, like always. He always does. Hope you guys enjoyed that reaction. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I will see you guys in the next video. I will be starting Breaking Bad and Game of Thrones and Elite season 3 very soon. Make sure you guys stay tuned. Make sure your post notifications are on so you guys never miss a post. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys.